rest of these nests. Bounties. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods I do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some Rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got them sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Oh, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Hey, so up. Hope you got something for us, Drifter.
You here for your bike?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Well, why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
How you doing?
Stop being so lazy. Get to it.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
Deacon?
How's life in the hot springs?
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Here you go. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Okay, sure. Okay.
Can I help you?
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
It's your bike, right? We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Bike's looking busted up. See you around.
How's it going
out there?
What's going
on? Yeah, I got a drifter or two who stop by now and then.
How's life in the shit?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass.
Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Come on, get to it. Stop screwing around.
Come on, get to work. Yeah?
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
Stop screwing. Hey. Hold on.
Deke, you there? Got some time on my hands? Made you some shit?
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. After who, Tuck? Slow. Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah. Bo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron at St. John, and I want to cover what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
St. John. St. John out. Yeah. He's gotta be up on that tower.
Gotcha. Huh? What?
Get in there.
Okay, here we go.
Coming to you.
gotta go after him now.
Come on. He's got it. Finally. Jesus. Topping off.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Now I got you!
Yeah, why don't you just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun.
Bless that it.
Get into those bushes!
Move it back! Daddy, cover fire!
Damn it!
John, your face is gonna be spilling out all over that goddamn jacket of yours.
Okay, here we go.
You're gonna pay for it.
Still got old iron tooth on ya, yeah?
there. Why don't you drop your weapons? Come out where we can see it.
Use this. Thank you.
drifter. Let him in. No trouble, okay?
Oh, how's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter too. We'll stop by now and then.
How's it going?
Just having a look.
There you go. Bike's looking busted up. Bye.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Yeah. Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
What do you need?
You need something?
All right. I see how it is.
You need something?
Need supplies, weapons. Good choice. Thanks. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Find me if you need anything else. See you around.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.